that I'm at an all-time.
What's going on, guys? It is your boy Steven RTCK back with a brand new video. I was on Twitter again and FaZe Clan released a photo kind of leaking what the FaZe house in LA looks like, kind of teasing us pretty much. As you guys do see, we got Norden, Blaziken, Apex, Adept, Temper, and my boy FaZe Tico just chilling outside of it. I'm pretty sure this is the LA FaZe house. They just tweeted it 45 minutes ago, as you guys do see, and then Norden retweeted it. And guys, it looks absolutely insane, man. I don't even know what this is. Is this the front of the house, man? Is this like a pool in the front of the house? I don't even know what this is, but it looks sick. Got the palm trees and everything. So man, I can already expect some dope ass videos from FaZe Clan. So guys, I pretty much just wanted to share that with you guys to show you guys that FaZe did tweet out that picture, even though I'm pretty sure you guys seen that. And I'm just giving my, you know, 2 cents about things. I'm really excited that they are in LA now, man. The FaZe house looks so sick from just that one picture they showed. You know, they're going to be making so many videos. I'm really excited. You know, they haven't really been posting many videos just because of the whole move and everything from New York. So I'm honestly really excited. I already know I've said that like a million times already, but I just can't wait to see what they're going to do, man. You know, Rain made a whole video just talking about the whole FaZe 2.0 and everything, what they're going to do. So I'm still excited to see what they're going to say about that, because they've kind of pushed away from Call of Duty. So they said there's going to be other ways to join FaZe. So I'm honestly really excited to see what that's going to be like, man. So that's pretty much going to wrap things up, guys. FaZe has made it to LA. You know, Tico, Nikon, and I can't remember. I think it was Blaziken. They were already out there. They were chilling with Nate Shot, I think. And everybody else is out there now, man. Apex, Temper and all them, Rain, you know. So I'm really excited to, you know, see the videos they're gonna start making, and you know, pretty much let us know what FaZe 2.0 is pretty much gonna be about. So yeah, that's pretty much gonna wrap up today's video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Once again, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been your boy Steven at TCK, and I'm out.